here. So it's so easy to understand that where are the support, where are the resistances. It's only that we avoid, we actually get a trap with all those call givers on WhatsApp or all those TV analysts. And that is where in next I'm going to focus on all those intraday strategy. But probably I thought of to cover one strategy a week to help you out that where and how you can trade on, you know, coming Monday, wherein you can make money. But this is not possible if you're not able to understand the ethics of this technical training. You need to understand basic demonics. It is available, and that is, you know, when you make money, that is where you can, you know, actually take your account to a positive bank account. So anyways, coming back to strategy, it's simple. What I do, if I have to make money on Monday, what I'll do, I mean, either I'll just check in CNBC TV 18, wherein professional traders like Rakesh Jhunjhunwala or other, you know, all renowned veterans of industry. So Sudarshan Sukhani is there. What they do to make their money, it's so simple because they are good enough to understand the screen, they're good enough to understand basics of these trades. It's simple that you go on to moneycontrol.com. What you have to do is you have to take top gainers, that's all. Having more top gainers. So it's simple. I mean, you can take it to other softwares. It's highly available in the market. So I'm taking it 22nd February, and I say go. Okay, that's fine. So we have all those scripts. So simple, you know, what you have to do is you just list down all those stocks which have given a good move. You take it on a higher side, just choose, and it's 17% Fortis. So Fortis is something when FNO, it is done, and the promoters, Malvinder Singh, they've resigned it because they want to sell Fortis. So that is something we'll not focus on because this is new space and maybe some shorts are trapped, and that's where in short covering has come. So there is no fundamental strength in it. So I will just put a cross on the stock. Then I have a sale. So sale is a metal stock, and sale is something which has moved from 60 and went up to 102, 103, then went down again to some 84, 85 odd levels, and then it has recovered to 94. So trend sounds bullish because we have got results at the back, Q on Q basis. This company had a loss of 700 crores and made a profit of some 73 or 63 crores on the loss. So this company is reversing on fundamentals. I request guys to put on mute yourself. So sale is something, it's a reversal trend, and I like chart of sale. I have a target of sale at 130, 140 at the top. So it has given a good reversal on fundamental. So wherever fundamental and technicals, you know, they collaborate, things want to blast and they blast positive. Okay. So, to help you out, if I can check, okay, the chart is, no, sale, and then stock, Steel Authority of India, NSE, okay, now I'm taking, this is daily chart, just see, it has broken up. And it was a flat pattern, and technically you buy 76. That is where I've already given a buy call at 75. If all those members who have been attending my webinars before, I have asked them to buy. At that time, stock was trading at, you know, 85 odd levels. I have given a target of 875, and dot 75 there's a buy, technical buy. We went up 100, 102, and we made a higher lows. So when we make a higher low, that shows, that gives us confidence that the stock has started rallying now. So higher low in a sense made a 77 as a low. Earlier it was 75, and then just see the kind of move we have. Just imagine, you know. So this candle gives us a good proof that the stock is moving up. And at the bottom, it is a well-supported volume, and I think this will actually, you know, consolidate now a bit here. So what is a beautiful bet to buy in? Buy 91.7092 rupees. Hold the stock. Don't panic if it drops down to even 88 also. You buy more. And then on an immediate basis, the target stands out to be 100. And I think 100 is not the goal. Our targets on a monthly, if I calculate, it stands out to be 130, 135. Stay on to it. And that's a bet wherein you can put in money. So sale sounds good. So what you have to do is, our strategy is very simple. We need to correlate stocks move with the fundamental news, one. Second point wherein you can make money, if you are not able to connect with the news, what you have to connect, even Reliance Capital results are pretty good, and that's where we have seen a move. Okay. So, since it's an Anil Ambani, we have another Anil Ambani, R. Neville. So, things are moving for all Anil Ambani stocks. So, what you have to check on, these are the positive scripts which are jumping on with a bit of reversal, number one. So, how you have to do is, you have to actually take one. Let's take, okay, Adani Enterprises. So, I'm just telling you on an intraday trade. Okay, so we have seen a bullish candle here. So what you want to see is, we have to buy this or this previous support, which stands out to be 207.80. So on a Monday opening day, what you have to do is, you just put in your trade at 207.80. That's the previous support zone, and you can have a closing stop loss which stands out to be 202, and your intraday target stands out to be 214. So since it is bullish and the trend is up, as you can easily watch on television, the trend is firm. This is a simple principle for any trader or maybe a channel trader. So what we have to do is, with things which are going up, it will keep on going up. So anything which is going up, we will buy, you know, that script which corrects to some tune, and then the trend will again go up. So we are playing with the trend, buy on this and you will get money. So certainly it will certainly give that 2-3 points, 4 points, that is what we call off as a scalper trade would do. We are not focusing on swing trade, which will be my next webinar strategy. I will tell you that how you will pick up that swing trade. So what you have to see is, on this strategy, you need to check the volume part. If the volume part is average and up, the stock will remain much in trend, and there is more probability of making money. If the volume is dropping compared to the previous candle, that means this upper move could be a fake up move, and there are more chances that, you know, you may hit with your stop loss. So the candles like this, these are the promising candles. If you can see large big candles here, so it's a promising candle. So these kind of candles really give you a healthy sign. So just see that it was 140, rallied up to 167, and we had a very great big volume here. And this is the point one should have, you know, got into the trade at 157.56, and that is where you see a good rally standing at 215. So I like good volumes to make a part, but short term, yes, since indices, then third principle stands out to be correlate with the indices. So if indices are positive on a reversal, that means again indices will actually give support to the script, because there will be more buyers as compared to sellers. The script will be on a higher side. So that's how you choose. You choose the script, it go to money control. If I sum up, you check the scripts which are moving up, which are on uptrend. You follow the trend, you check the reversal, you check the supports, you put your trade in, and you make money. That's simple if we stand out on a scalping thing. And you make very good money if you want to trade on options as well. If you prefer FNO scripts, because we have we can actually hedge it, we can play with the short I say small money, small account, maybe 25,000 or 50,000, and buying a lot and selling it 1 or 2 rupees even, it gives a good return. But you need to buy on good supports, you need to buy at good level, and you know, that is where you have to actually make your understanding, you have to make your mind that you need to be patient in these kind of trading patterns, and you need to wait to actually catch the prey. So this is the area of support, and you need to play with your trade. So I think overall I've given a ground of where are we standing. Monday stands out to be good. On a volatile, we'll buy on dips. And now we have a query session. So all those who have their questions,